almost Christmas time when the man in red made his appearance on national TV. It was time for houses filled with standing room only because love had finally found its way in. The holidays were coming, and after casting out your worries, I hope you find you're a little closer to where you hope you'd be. We've all walked into a new year with new scars, yes, but thankful that we're still here. For all that was loved and lost this past year, for all the broken promises and movies watched alone, don't worry. We are all homeward bound. Bound to find a place we have always belonged. Somewhere between home-cooked hugs and lights hung mostly out of obligation, home is where you found yourself on Christmas morning. Home is what you felt when everyone stopped opening presents. And just listen. For all the times we've been overworked, underpaid, and definitely underappreciated. For all the cold coffee, late nights, and almost missed college application deadlines, I, as well as you, made it through to another Christmas. Where cards are sent to faces you've never forgotten, where leftovers were the only things being fought over, and when you couldn't help but see pieces of heaven everywhere. Like in the smile of a man who had finally found hope, or in the tears of a family welcoming children back home, and even in the little things. And the smell of hot chocolate and those mini marshmallows. And having a real, live Christmas tree. Or in wrapping paper decorated with what is supposed to be snow, but we can't necessarily be sure because we live in Tucson. Let's remember our resolutions we're probably already giving up on. Our birthday wishes and all the promises we've made to ourselves this past year. Maybe this will be the year. We worry a little less and care a little more. Maybe we'll try to be more aware and bring pieces of heaven everywhere. And I hope it all goes well for you. I hope this year you've realized these holidays don't matter, but family does. I hope kindness trips off the tip of your tongue. I hope this is the year you fall in love. And in the weeks to come, all you hear is, I hope we stay in touch. And maybe we'll realize that it shouldn't take these holidays to show how the world could truly change.